I was running some tests late at night. The device that I was using got stuck in the wrong place and pulled the rod out, and the power went up and up beyond the design power, and then controlled itself and went back down.
Wow.
Everybody was happy.